Caroline ran aground in winter storms near Frinton. Ironically, transistor radios had been banned from the beach the previous summer. Now they had the country's most popular radio station taking up valuable sandcastle space.